Hi friends, this is another patient who had trauma to the wrist 10 days back. You can see the x-ray. 10 days sir, buddy?
10 days.
So you can see the x-ray. X-ray is grossly looking normal. There is no obvious bony injury. Ulna is looking normal. Okay. There is no distal and radius fracture or ulna styloid fracture. And the patient has got severe pain here. Ekkada andi velto chupindo pain. See, has got pain, severe pain over the TFCC area. This is a soft spot area. So, whenever you suspect TFCC tear, explain the patient what is the importance of TFCC, what is the triangular fibrous cartilage complex, what is the importance, and so if you need advise him MRI scan. In the MRI, you will come to know what is the exact problem. I hope this video is helpful to you. MRI helps him planning for further management. Thanks for watching. Bye.